The feature at Shelburne Park on Saturday was the final of the Cumberford Cakes National Puppy Stakes, an important event on the calendar. It's been the stepping stone for many future superstars in the past. This year's favourite, Bubbly Zeus, was racing from Trap 3, but he faced some very notable opposition. Runners now on parade for the final of the Cumberford Cakes National Puppy Stakes. 1, Black Rogue, well housed in red, trained by Marcy O'Connor. For Pat Cooper, this a son of Kinloch Bray and Federal Express. He's won 6 of his 12 starts. 28.46 in the early rounds. If he produces that sort of run, he'll go close indeed. 2 is Swabby's Moody, a little brother to the hot favourite Bubbly Zeus. Trained by Ollie Bray for Seamus Ryan and Roy Swabby, this fellow's all about early speed. In Trap 3 is Bubbly Zeus, the second Ollie Bray trained runner, owned by the Champagne Club. This son of Kinloch Bray and Royal Mission, a worthy favourite. He's only suffered defeat twice in his career, and if he hits the lids, he'll take some catching. 4 is Droopy's Alondra, a real powerhouse, trained by Johnny Linehan for Sean Dunphy, a daughter of Droopy's Woods and Droopy's Cyclone. She may want further in time, she'll be finishing fast. 5 is Stop the World, this fellow with immense pace, owned by the Mullins Curtain Syndicate, trained by Noel Mullins, son of Droopy's Kane and Wickham Marita. Came from behind Bubbly Zeus to win in 28.34 in the semi-finals. And 6 is Droopy's Bomber, trained by Fraser Black for the Diamonds Are Forever Syndicate, a son of Droopy's Vieri and Droopy's Twirl, another one that packs a big finish, although badly drawn in the stripes. And there's the bell. The runners in 1, Black Rogue, 2, Swabby's Moody, 3, Bubbly Zeus, 4, Droopy's Alondra, 5, Stop the World, and 6, Droopy's Bomber. The final of the Cumberford Cakes National Puppy Stakes for 2014. The hair up behind traps. Away they go on a flying start by Bubbly Zeus. Leads to the bend. 6, Droopy's Bomber going up well on the outside. 1, Black Rogue up the inner, but it is Trap 3. Bubbly Zeus leads him into the back. From in second, 1, Black Rogue. 6, Droopy's Bomber next in third, but out front in 3. Bubbly Zeus going to take some catching. 1, Black Rogue in second. Then comes 6, Droopy's Bomber, but out front. It's all about 3, Bubbly Zeus. 1, Black Rogue trying to sneak up the inside, but 3, Bubbly Zeus repels his challenge. It's Bubbly Zeus going on to win the National Puppy Stake. Second is close. 6, Droopy's Bomber was finishing well. It's desperately tight for third. But 3, Bubbly Zeus, the National Puppy Stake winner in 28.56. And the result of the final of the 2014 Cumberford Cakes National Puppy Stake. First was Trap 3, Bubbly Zeus. Second, Trap 6, Droopy's Bomber. And back in third was 1, Black Rogue. And the winning time, a very useful 28.56.
Yeah, well, the life of the little dog, like, you know, we bred him and we sold him recently, and, you know, the key to him was at the box, and he pinged tonight, and that's his asset, is a good round of traps. And, you know, yourself, to win any of them is hard. We had a 1-2 shot here 2 years ago and we couldn't win it, but it's great. It was a compensation for him as well now. Probably be Jane and Paul Young there either before or after Christmas, so wish him the best anyway with him now. I hope he's as good for him as he was for me, that's all I can tell you. Maybe the best thing that happened to him, I gave him a bit of time. I left him off for a couple of months and he come back here, he won his little A3. He just wasn't right for the puppy derby in Harold's Cross. It's not that I wouldn't have run him in it. His brother got to the semi-final and he's a good bit better, as you can see, than the brother. But he just didn't... It come 2 weeks too quick for him. And he was a real Harold's Cross dog. A real Harold's Cross dog. But you're like, we're thankful to win one of them. That's all I can tell you.